Okay, so now we are going to look at the area of a parallelogram. A parallelogram is basically a rectangle that is tilted. The formula for a parallelogram is area equals base times the height. In this case, we have a base of 7 meters times a height of 5 meters. When you multiply those together, you will get 35 meters squared.